for whoever I tune in yet. I hope to see you soon. But anyway, man, I've been wanting to do something like this in my house. Kind of show you guys how I live, getting to know me a little bit more. Is it because you guys thinking, okay, all this guy does is lift weight and all that good stuff, but there's more to it. I wanted to welcome you in my home, see how we live. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, so today I got a very a heavy day, so I'm gonna be doing some heavy squatting, some heavy maybe some deadlifts as well. So you're gonna notice what I'm eating before the workout. I got some steak, some sweet potato fries, and I don't know, some carrots and broccoli, just to get me going for the day. All right, but anyway, I'm hungry, man, so I'm about to get right to this. As you can see, this is a high protein meal I'm eating right now. And the sweet potatoes, that's kind of like my carbs, my energy, right? With the sugar. There's not your sugar that your body needs. That's sweet. That's going to generate more energy for you. If you look, I have some broccoli, some carrots in as well. And that's my vegetables. Because I always say, with every meal I eat, if I don't have any greens, any type of vegetable, I feel like something's missing. I don't know if you guys know, my background, I'm from Haiti, I'm Haitian. So my sister here just made this beautiful meal, right? Is it this? But then again, and with the right rice. Now for somebody like me trying to stay disciplined, and then trying to, you know, stay ahead of my game, this is that mental toughness that you gotta have that I talk about, right? Where things like that can be, yeah, it's very tempting, right? But you got to be able to ignore that. Have that mental fortitude to kind of see that, hey, yes, I'm gonna eat it, my mouth watering. That's when your discipline gotta kick in, right? And you gotta be mentally tough, like I said. You know what I'm saying? Maddie, get up. Up, up. And I call them baby Steph. You could see why I call them baby Steph, right? All right. Hey, who wants to do some pull-ups? Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, Maddie, let's go. Come on. So guys, fitness went through my blood, so I'm gonna have my kids doing it with me. So check it out. Come on, you got that, come on. Let's go. Paul. One, yes, that's a good one. Look at this muscle, look at the shoulders. Wow, look at this toe. Give me another one. Three. See, look at those stripes up on her, man. Look at these. One. Two. Three. You see that? Did you see how you just jump and grab that? By yourself now. Come on, Curry. Come on, Curry. He just died. look at your belly. Look at him. Oh my God. Look at them. You guys tired?
Yeah.
Okay. Come on. Who's going to do one more? Come on. He's 70 pounds. He was 70 pounds.
Not me.
No, that's it, guys. I'm done.
Oh my God.
All right, guys. You guys see my home, you guys see everything, you see my knucklehead kids, my nieces and everything. So I'm gonna see you at cryotherapy. It's a great way I do to recover the muscle, the joint, and basically to feel rejuvenated, to replenish, refill the muscles. So I see y'all there. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back again. If you're still with us, I'm thankful for you still being with us. Once again, this is where we are right now. As promised, we're at cryotherapy right now. Like I said, it's you feel rejuvenated, replenished, reborn, refresh your entire body, okay? So let's get in there, let's do this. You get to see it for yourself. All right, let's go. Hello.
Jump right in.
For what you get in return, this is actually worth it. For what you get in actual value, I definitely highly recommend in this. If you don't have any type of issues, any heart issues, any type of issues, you know, any type of medication, anything like that, I would definitely give this a try. And if you don't like it, cool too, it's not for you. But I know when I did it, I felt amazing after that. Like I said, I feel fresh, I feel rejuvenated, I had plenty of energy.
So I have you right here, -220, okay?
What?
Would you like it warmer?
Yo, she's trying to kiss me to death, y'all. I'm gonna come out here like looking like frozen. Oh my God. Because just wearing this right now, I'm sweating, okay. Right? Which is a good thing.
Maybe you're sweating more. Okay.
Yo, she just put me on the spot. I was trying to make up an excuse why I'm sweating right now. She just called me right out, yo. She called me right out. Think I'm on, I don't know.
All right, you ready?
No, but yes.
Hop on in. I'm gonna shut the door and you're gonna take your robe off.
Gloves, robe off,
yes.
Gloves, this is it, yo. This thing's getting cold, yo. Oh my God. 30 seconds in, that's it?
Yeah.
That felt like 3 hours. Oh my goodness, this thing is cold, bro. I'm telling you. Oh my God.
Think how good you'll feel after.
Oh my God, I felt amazing last time.
Yeah, you slept very well, I said. You are at 157.
157, wow.
2 minutes.
I'm not gonna do 3 minutes. I don't think I can last 3 minutes though.
Okay,
I think I'm ready to come out, yes.
Now?
Yeah, now.
Okay.
Oh, shoot.
Did a good job, Thomas. Let me know when I can open the door.
You can open. Sure, go ahead.
Just be careful stepping down.
Oh my God. Ooh. Now it's time to hit the gym. No matter what I'm doing, no matter what you just saw me did, my family, man, involving my kids, you see how I live, how I eat. And at the end of the day, I'm a gym junkie, man. So guess where we're headed? We're headed to the gym. Come on, y'all, let's go. Hey, what's up, guys? Once again, thanks for staying in the Dale of Life IUM Fitness. You kind of see how I live my life and all that good stuff. Like I said earlier, right? You see me with my kids, eating a healthy meal, just being a goofball around my kids. That's who I am. I'm a goofball. You got me. Cat's out the bag. But anyway, but we're here, like I said, back at the gym. We got a good workout set up for you guys. Like I said, I'm a gym junkie. I'm always going up at the gym, right? I might not even die in here. Who knows? Because that's the life. That's the life. That's the lifestyle for me. But we're here. Let's get it, yo. Let's go. So, guys, as I said, today we got some squats for you. Some deadlifts. Not really much workout, but the idea is when you come in here, of course, do what I do best. Give you a good workout. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep, in my white tee. Yeah, call up Pipe Williams for the hype, please. They gon' wipe you before you wipe me.
Once I get to that point where I'm looking on the gym, shoot, man, I need a spot. Oh, hey, yo, can you spot me real quick? You know what I'm saying?
Move just to find me. I just call a beta, get a hype.
So I'm gonna go up. First, I'm about to do this. So if I fail, then we'll see.
Me and Chase connected like we Siamese. We've been on a run, feel like a crime spree. Talk to me nicely. Yeah, I seen his face. Yeah, on his white tee.
Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah, call the Sprite people. Call him, hold on. Private flight franchise sites. On a private flight. Popped him in his hands, he was typing. Caterpillar Rory.
So I won for you. It's all good though. And I did tell you this was gonna be a heavy day.
Keep that the RP pop. Keep the smoke, they slick. Talk to me nicely.
Talk me nicely.
Keep her on the chain, that ain't like me.
That ain't like me.
Scots with no strings, you can't tie me.
With the home,
I'm higher than a plane, I'm where the Skype's.
No matter where you are, like right now, I'm adjusted. Like you go all the way back from everything I've been knowing today, playing with the kids, doing the pull-ups and all that stuff, cryotherapy and all that stuff. I'm saying, and into squats, right? So that's a lot of energy. But that's when your discipline's really gotta kick in, right?
Before you wipe me, my boxes of checks, not my Nikes.
As you know me, I'm all about the all-around fitness, right? It's not about lifting heavy weights, showing people how heavy I can lift. And like this. All that stuff is good, but at the end of the day, in the end, what you want to be is the overall fit, right? Always try to be in the best shape you possibly can. So that's where you always see me mixing my workout, whether it's CrossFit, a lot of this stuff, like a circuit. I like doing, those are my favorite. But anyway, so I'm gonna throw this in there for you real quick. So this is, once again, very straightforward. So we throw the ball up on the wall, catch. When you catch, make sure you come down with it, right? Throw it as high as you can, hit the wall, right? Then catch it down, right?
This is over here, that's how you know it's us. F-O-A-M, I'm phoning you. Not for no shoulder rub, them jack boys open.
So, these two exercises going to conclude my workout for the day. This is a very simple quad, right? I like to focus into that muscle here. So when you contract, see this? Legit, that feels like a rock, right? And the machine here, like, it tells you when you're doing it right. See, you will see the smiley face. That's how I got full contract, right? So you got the smiley face. So when you come up, you gotta make sure you squeeze right here. Feel that muscle right here. And this is gonna be in between sets. All right? And obviously you know what that does. This works, man, it works all this area here.
It also show you too. You work this too, so that burn you feeling here is not for no reason.
Because you're actually working that muscle in here. Literally on your buttocks right here. All right?
Yeah. Yeah. Buzz it on that beat, ho.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different.
I want to thank you for an amazing, amazing day. Thank you for sticking with me for the day. I appreciate y'all. Like I said, I can thank you guys enough. Guys who are subscribing, who's liking it, making comments. That's very dope. And also, I don't know wherever you are, whoever you are, I want to thank my viewers in the Philippines, Malaysia, Indonesia. Last I checked, my percentage went up to 17% in the Philippines. So to you guys out there, thank you so much. Keep watching. This is just the beginning, okay? Just stay tuned, man. We got more stuff coming. I hope I'm inspiring, motivating, and then hopefully changing some lives at some point. That's the point of my channel, right? It's IUM, right? To illuminate, unapologetic, and mastermind, right? Be the change, be the light that you want to see. Be the best version of yourself, all right? Please share it, subscribe, comment, like. We out.